Before there was such a thing as organized high school sports for girls in Kansas, there was a young lady who set records on cinder tracks of southeast Kansas that still have been rarely topped more than 4 decades later. Janell Smith Carson started running when she was 10 years old, and her abilities took her all over the world. While still in high school in Fredonia, Kansas, Janell was featured on the cover of Sports Illustrated with a story about the growth of women's track and field in the United States. She had been named to the U.S. Olympic team as a high school junior the previous year after becoming the national AAU champion of the 400 meters. Janell's best time in the 400 was 52.3. Get this, there have been 38 state track meets for girls in Kansas since then. No one in any class has recorded a time that fast in the 400. Record that stands after 45 years. Janell also jumped nearly 20 feet in the long jump, which is still the best ever distance in Kansas history. She was coached by her dad, Mead, who once said Janell became such a talented runner because of her heart and legs. As he explained, it's like having a great big motor in a tiny car. A national champion, a U.S. Olympian, please welcome Janell Smith Carson.
Boys for me to run against. Because once I beat them, they never show. back up. So then I decided to get a couple of high school track boys to run against me in a relay. And I ran the 400. He arranged for an exhibition at the Fredonia Relays. And that night I ran an official American record in the 400. And it was a good training technique, but it sure made it hard to get a date for the prom. John Boone once said, "Anyone who achieves success does not accomplish it alone." That was so true for me. What I lacked in teammates and a team was more than made up for by my family and the community of Fredonia. My biggest fan was my brother, Mead Jr., who was an accomplished Division I track athlete in his own right. Would you stand, Mead? And when I competed at the big national track meets, most of them were held either on the east and west coast or big cities in between. And it wasn't like today when you just travel a short distance to compete against high schools near you. And the expense began to be a burden. And that was when the Fredonia Chamber of Commerce offered to sponsor me. They started the Janell Smith Traveling Fund, and from that day forward, I was known as the Fredonia Flash. My father always said to me, "Never to never rest on my laurels." I was never quite sure what he meant, but later in life, I realized he didn't want me to be satisfied with just being the average in track, but to be one of the best in the world. He also intended for me to become the best person I could be in life. As great as my track career was, it doesn't compare to what my life has become because of the lessons my parents taught me and the lessons I learned while competing in track. I became a teacher who got to see the sparkle in a first grader's eyes when I told them how to read. I am a mother who has three sons who are